front straight, Governor Stirling. The back straight, Carmel Adventist College. Fantastic sponsors that are all part of this this 3-day Carnival of Cycling. Think Mogul Sound Nation, Quality Press, Venue West. Technical difficulty there with the start gate, I think, in the back strut.
So just a reminder to all our spectators in the stands, you are more than welcome to come down to our Track Cycling WA talk shop in the centre of the field. We have some refreshments down here. As you can see, Jane Matthews here just waving her arm. That's where she is. Jane has got some little goodies and tea and coffee, hot chocolate available. And also you are welcome to purchase a program for $5, which will consist of the racing over the 3 days.
Nice clean get away from the gates there. And a fantastic effort too by the school series competitors. When you think gates, practice on the gates there. You don't get a lot of time there to develop the skills. And of course you can see the teams, some of them riding SPD pedals and then others have got sand shoes and toe straps. And that really adds to a bit of a flavour and shows you the nature of the riders on the track. Our entry-level riders, of course, in the front straight. We have Governor Stirling, and in the back straight, Carmel Adventist College. Governor Stirling team, of course, was Nash, Hardiman, Ward, and Lubridge. Riding for Carmel Adventist, we've got Duncan, Weaver, Wallace, and Lever. So the team's just starting to show a little bit of stress now. Down to three riders.
So at this point, John, the team from Carmel Advantage College are certainly looking the most tidiest. And at this point, may have a bike length or two on their rivals from Governor Stirling Senior High School. The team from Stirling Senior High School are now closing this gap, nudging ahead with three riders. A terrific effort. And now they're winding up the pace. As Carmel Advantage College still remain with their four riders. But the pace has certainly come up. Now the team from Carmel Advantage College are looking very composed, keeping a very steady pace. There's still a ways to go in this bike race. Four laps remaining.
A Yeah, kilometre doesn't sound like very far to ride, but I'm just starting to get that little bit of fatigue now. As you can see, it's settling in. Pace has come way down. But it's great to see four riders still remain the Carmel Adventist College team. And the other three riders and Governor Sterling. Some great work. Have a look at the enthusiasm from the riders and listen to the crowd support as well. The energy levels. Oh, these guys. They're in the Hurt Locker now. But it's all about the experience and what it's like to be out here in front of such a magnificent crowd and be part of an international junior cycling festival. What an experience to come out here as part of the school's team. Governor Sterling, Carmel Adventist College, up on the track. It's a 12 lap, 3 kilometre event. Bells are ringing, the pain's almost over. And a fantastic job. Coming around for completion. All these riders deserve a solid round of applause. What a fantastic effort here. 2016 Pacific Youth Track Tournament. There's a kiosk, a tuck shop if you like, set up in the centre arena. You're welcome to come down. There's also a coffee van back straight. Coming up next, event four, junior men team pursuit qualifying.